What's up, Hello. Jake Pollers?
Welcome to Space. The story game.
My bad.
We're in space now. And I'm not in space alone. I'm in space with this guy named Damien. I do not know who he is. I have never met him before. I'm just a random collabing.
Oh yeah, I don't know who this guy is either.
Yeah, like, he wasn't in my Arsenal video or anything. Like, he didn't pay for the VIP server. He didn't pay for the VIP server in that at all. We must be in orbit. Oh, I can stand up now. We should stay in our seat.
Get me out! Get me out!
Stay in your seat. There's assigned seats, by the way.
We have our own assigned seats. How dumb is that?
Whoa!
Oh my god. That was fun for one second.
We just got our souls decompressed.
Oh! I don't like this.
Do any of these buttons have to... Up the ladder. Let me climb! I barely made it.
Laura, when can we expect to be crew members? Is this Among Us?
Yeah, we're in Among Us now.
No! There, it's a Roblox symbol.
Oh, yeah, you don't think. There's clearly no hazards here. We totally didn't know there were hazards here.
Down the elevator.
Can we go into the mess hall for food first?
I'm starving.
Wait, wanna make a bet? One of them is poisoned. One of them is poisoned.
Okay, I need something because I'm gonna die. Look! Apples! Or it looks scorpion.
Apples? Yeah, thanks for putting it in capital letters. He's trying to get another apple, isn't he? JPayday12? Yeah. Ooh, data.
Oh!
There's dead people everywhere.
True. Oh, dead.
Do you want to bet, Lara is the bad one?
Yes. Oh my god, shut up about your stupid memory, Vic. You know what's going on.
I think Lara's behind this. I'm betting on it right now. That's Lara.
I want to be in the seat.
No.
Come on. Yes.
I pulled the lever.
What?
Are you sure this is not Among Us?
Exactly.
Let's egg houses with those. No, just kidding. For legal reasons, I'm just kidding. So much exposition, man. Medbay, are you sure this is not Among Us?
I'm getting out. I don't
want to
die.
How do we escape, though? That's the problem. No, stop. I already killed you once from that. I already killed you once from that. So that's what happened to them. They brought on... Motion detected in the elevator shaft. It's an alien.
Let's go check it out.
Got the blast door. Damien, come help me with this side.
Oh shit, what's going on?
We're shutting the blast doors. Okay, never mind. I just did it all by myself.
Hey, my bad. I was getting water.
They're not dead. They're still breathing. They still have a pulse.
They're just sleeping.
Sleeping with their eyes open. They just look mildly traumatized.
On the way out.
Gotta find something quick. Quick. Wait, the exit door. The exit door. Yes. I just saved your life. Like, I ended your life earlier. Go, go, Power Rangers. I have no idea why I just randomly said that. I just did. Oh, I made it too.
Don't hate it.
Hey, look, it's the egg.
6942.
You have got to be kidding me. Give us the code.
There we go. The code is 8627. Good. Hey guys, I'm taking a shower right now.
No privacy for you. This is space, yeah. Bella. Oh, you have got to be. What's with all these conveniences and inconveniences and whatnot?
A 5 minutes to reach the escape pod before it can self-destruct. Alright. Open this bad boy. I have lost connection to all doors. I can no longer open them for you. Yes, that's why we need to open it by the steering wheel, so if you would just let me click it.
I'm clicking it, it's not doing anything. And I stop going after me, please, man. Jukes. Never mind, that did not work. Help. 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 Oh, yes. I got it off my tail.
Right is always right.
Nope, that wasn't it. Damien did not die at all.
Yeah, not at all. We gotta hack the mainframe.
There's only two pods. I call being in pod one.
The other guy died.
It has no fuel, man.
It has no fuel. Fuel up the pods using the fuel system. Yes!
Enter.
Call this seat.
Enter part one. Come on. Which seat? Don't go outside.
Got you.
You must activate the pod. Are you kidding me? That was
nice.
Easy.
Nice.
Take your seat. Oh man,
I want to sit next to you. I can't get out!
This is an escape pod, man. Just accept it.
Why is the station blowing up?
Self-destruct,
I just
remember?
Want to see it blow up, like, completely. Oh my god.
Oh, we got the bad ending. What did we do wrong?
I don't know.
Do your outro quote.
I'll see you Jake Pollers later. In a forest.
Stop. Please.